Hi, this is Katanya Rochester. Welcome to Chair Fitness. As we tend to get older and wiser, we have to work harder at keeping our good muscle tone and our bone density. So exercise is very important so we can live a life happier and healthier as we grow wiser. So join me. You can sit in a chair or you can stand and do this. I'm going to sit for the first song, but feel free to get up and do it standing. Okay, let's march it out. We're going to pump those arms, abdomen in tight. Keep marching. Pump those arms. Now make sure you scoot, if you're sitting, scoot a little forward on your chair so you have more room to freely move. And so you don't hit your elbow behind you. Okay, I'm so glad you're here today. And a lot of you are new to this program. Welcome. All right. I see you. Yes, I see you. Keep it marching. And you're always going to go at your own pace. Fantastic. Let's do four more marches. You're going to give me a heel. Reach and pull. See, I mentioned scoot forward, and I need to scoot forward too. Reach and pull. Don't worry about getting the steps right away. It'll come to you as you continue to do the program. Keep going. Reach and pull. Abdomen in. All right. Oh, Dan, you joined us. Fantastic. I knew you'd make it. Marianne, do I see you? Oh, yes. You made it too. All right. I hope you're standing. Okay, I know you guys can stand. Keep it going. Four more. Gonna tap it side to side. Out and in, out and in, out and in, out and in. A little bicep curl there. A little muscle. Excellent. Four more. Three. Hold it center. Let's roll high and low. There you go. Keep going. Don't knock yourself out. Be careful with those knuckles. All right, back to your march. Good. Now we're going to just bring a heel up and push forward. My heel is lifting off the floor, alternating. Get ready to do both together. Both together. Good. And punch forward. There you go. Alternating. Nice. And we're going to do a little knee up, elbow knee. Elbow knee, so it's a little rotation. Good. Go at your own pace. If this is far too fast for you, no worries. Half time. Half time. Half time. Roll it. High and low. There you go. Breathe. Come on. Breath holding. Good. Tap it out. Tap out. Tap out. Tap out. Abs in tight. Feels good. Four more. Okay, let's see if we can touch the toe. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Reach out. Inside ankle. There you go. Stretch those hips. Let's keep going. Just a few more. Get those hips stretched. All right. You're ready to try to stand with me now? Some of you are already up. But let's try to bring it up now. So you could either go behind your chair or in front of your chair. Marching out. Very nice. Excellent. Keep marching. What we're going to do is we're going to step forward and back. I'm going to turn to the side so you can see. Step forward and back. Step forward and back. So the same leg coming forward. Change legs. Forward, back. Four more. Now just march right here. We're gonna step side to side. Step side, center. You can give me two claps. Clap, clap. Clap, clap. Clap, clap. Nice. Couple more. Give me two pumps with those arms. Nice. Now just march it here. We're gonna be tapping forward, side, and back. Get ready. I'm gonna turn side so you can see. Here we go. Forward, side, back, center. Same leg. Side, back, center. Forward, side, back, center. Forward, side, back. A little faster. Forward, side, back together. Uh-oh. That's not easy. Nice. Four more. Three. Two. One more. March it out. Woo. Let's even out with the other side. Here we go. Forward, side, back. Ooh, together. Thank God I have my chair here. Hold on. And forward, side, back. Together. Forward, side, back. One more slow. We're going to speed it up. Faster. Forward, side, back together. So you have a chair. If you need to, you hold on a little bit. Wow. Whew. Keep going. We can do this. We're in this together. Four more. Three. Two. Ooh, one. All right. Took too much time off from working out. Step side and in. I feel it. One, two. One, two. One, two. Pump, pump. Pump, pump. Pump, pump. One more. Give me a pose. Nice job. All right. Good. Let's go ahead and grab some weight. So you're going to need weight. You're gonna need a squishy ball. If you don't have actual weights, you can use maybe some soup cans or anything in your house that's equal weight. You can grab it. So we're gonna start with that first. So you're gonna need a squishy ball. I need one of these. Okay. So I'll wait for you. Get your weights. You can go behind your chair or you can stay in front of your chair. Depends on you. So we're going to do straight back and then to the hip. Straight back and then to the hip with a releve. So we turn so you can see. So you go up and down. Straight up and down. So we work in the calf, we work in the back of the arms, rear deltoid, rhomboids, oh yeah. See triceps. There we go. Keep it going. Good. And don't worry if you feel a little stumbly. That's fine. You will gain your balance as you keep practicing. Let's do two more. One. Okay, now we're going to do a front raise. We're going to raise the right arm up, then the left arm. Then try both together, up, shoulder level or higher, and twice. And switch arms. Left arm, right arm, both together, abs in tight, engage those glutes. Single, 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 single. Now give me a double. Up, two times. Good. And one more time. Single, single. And give me your double. One and two. Good. Let's do the press back. This will help you with your posture and the releves. Extra credit for releves. Alright, squeeze those shoulder blades towards each other as you press back. Good. Up. Keep going. Up. Up. Breathe. Squeeze. Three more. Two more. One more. And one. Front raise. Here we go. Single, single. And give me the double. Abs in tight and breathe. Good to keep reminding you. Sometimes we forget about our breaths as we're exercising because we're concentrating on what we're doing. So you want to be mindful of that. Good. Double. Working both sides of the brain here. Single, single. I'm watching you. And double. You're doing great. Fantastic. And release. Oh, yeah. All right. Let's go behind our chair now. Strengthening our core. We're going to do some plank holds. You can go behind your chair. Or you could actually use the seat. I'm going to use the seat, but if you're behind the chair, you can hold it. Top part. Make sure the chair is stabilized. All right, let's see how I do here. Hold here. Yes, we're good. If any trouble with the hold here, you can always push the hips back a little bit, and that will help you to hang in there. Hang in there, belly in tight. Yum. Okay, you're going to feel your arms very much. Come on. 10 seconds. You could do it. Okay, 8. We're already at 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. Who said count faster? 2. And 1. Okay, walk it in. Shake out your wrists if you need to. If you need to, you can put a towel behind your chair for your wrists or wear some gloves. Do a nice back extension, abdomen in, elbows in, lift the chest, and extend that. Yum. As far as you're comfortable. Okay, let's do that again. Back, extend, abdomen in, and breathe. Yes, you can feel this working here. Okay, take a break. Woo. Chicken arms. Okay, let's go one more time with that, yes? Okay, step back. I'm going to go to this side this time. Okay. All right. And here, we're going to drive the knee in, a slow mountain climber. In 2, 3, squeeze your gut as you do this. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and for those of you who have any trouble with the arms or wrists, it's okay. Just come on up. You can even hold onto your chair and lift this way. 9, 8, 7, so you can hold on if you need to. 6, 5, 4, I know we're doing double. 3, extra credit, 2, and 1, good. Come back in if you were still in that plank position. Shake out your wrists. Let's do our back extension. Hands on your hip, elbows in, lift the chest, and a little extension back. Breathe. Release. Good. Release that lower back. A little catch stretch. And release. And come on up. Roll it back. Okay, let's go ahead and grab a weight again. Okay. Remember, we're going to increase our bone density. Okay, so what you're going to do is you're going to go on the side of your chair. And the outside arm is going to have your weight. This hand is just in case you need. You can put your hand on a chair and feel free to sit and do this if you need to. So we're going to work on balance as well. So we're going to lift the knee and the opposite arm. We're going to do 10, 9, oh yeah, 8. You can relax your foot as you do this. 7. Sometimes if you point, you have a tendency to cramp. So you can relax it or point if you're comfortable with it. Okay, what number? Are you counting with me? 5 more? Okay, 5 it is. 4. Okay, good. 3. And 2. 1 more. And 1. Good. Switching legs. We're going to do a shoulder press. You're going to press up, but the other knee goes up. 10. 9. Good. 8. If you need to, you hold on. 7. 6. 5. Oh, you hear some cracking? That's my shoulder. 4. 3. And 2. I'm going to let go. Here we go. And 1. Good. So now we're going to go to the other side so we can do the biceps. We're going to balance out. Okay, so now it's going to be the outside arm. So we're going to do the inside knee is going to lift. You ready? So you can balance and lift. 10. 9. So one side may be different than the other. 8. You may find you can balance better on one side than the other. 7. Breathe. 6. 5. 4. Looking good. 3. Last 2. 1 more. And 1. Same arm. Gonna switch legs though. Knee comes up. Shoulder press. Here we go. 10. You need to. You hold on a little bit. 9, 8, excellent, 7, 6, oh yeah, 5, 4, 3, balance is improving greatly, 2, One. Yay. Ooh, that was good. Great job. Okay, weights are going to, we're going to get 2 weights this time. One in each arm. All right. And what we're going to do is we're going to lift it to the side. The one leg goes out and the opposite arm goes up halfway. 10 times. Same arm and leg, or opposite arm and leg. 2. Now, you may need to do this without weights. It depends on your shoulders how they feel this first time. 3. Extra credit, as always. 4. You can do a front raise here. 5. 6. Make sure your toes are forward, not turned out. Good. 3 more. Yes, you're counting. 2 more. I tend to forget my count often. And 1. Ooh, that was a big one. Okay, let's switch sides. Yes, we'll be sitting after this. Here we go. And 10. 9. Of course, you know you want the extra credit. 8. 7. Good. 6. Breathe. 5. And always go at your own pace. 4. Come on. 3. I know some of you are doing the sitting, and that's perfectly fine. And is that 2 or 1? Bring your time. Okay, one more. Yay. Woo. That was good. Yay. Get some water. And we're going to take a seat, and now we're going to be needing a squishy ball, but if you don't have a squishy ball, you can put a towel between your legs, that would be fine. And maybe a Dynavan or a tube. So something stretchy that can pull. If you don't have these things, it's okay. You can use your weights. We're gonna do a row. We're gonna do a back row with the tube, but you have the option of using your weights. You're gonna lean forward in your chair and pull your elbows up behind you. If you have your tube, turn it a little bit sideways. Then you're gonna put it around your feet. You might want to put shoes on if it bothers your feet. You're gonna grab your handles or your strap, whatever band you have. Pull those elbows straight back and release. So the goal is 30, 20 to 30. Okay, do what you can. Three, so I need you to count with me. Four, because I lose count. Five, let me hear you. Okay. Thank you, Dan. How many more? 20 to go. Oh my. 20. Let's count down. 19. Some of you are going too fast. Slow down. 18. That's cheating. 17. 16. 15. Keep counting. 4 tomorrow. And that's okay. You want to move around if you get sore. Move around. Get a massage. Okay, I think home stretch here, right? I think last 8. Yes, 8. Oh, yeah. 7. I'll be thinking about you tomorrow. 6. 5. Come on, get those elbows back. 4. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. 3. And breathe. Woo-hoo. 2. 1 more. Oh, I feel that one. Wow. Boy, you can't take any time off from exercising. You really, you can feel it. Get out of shape quick. But it's okay. We're here now and get in shape. So let's go ahead and do some side bends. With or without your weights, legs apart a little bit. So fall off the chair. We're just going to lean to one side, belly in and up, and then the other side. We'll alternate. So today, side to side, up. Ooh, that feels good. Down and up. I know some of you are touching the floor. I am not there yet. Maybe if I cheat, right, I could turn my weights. Now I can touch the floor. But do what you can. Okay, it's not a competition. Okay. Oh, that's challenging. Yes, but it's so good. So good. Take your time. Belly in. At your own pace. You can go faster, that's fine. You can go double time if you're used to it. Otherwise, take it nice and easy. Fantastic. Couple more, 2 more. Good. 1 more on this side. Let's do 1 more on that side too. There we go. Oy. Ooh, that's good. Roll those shoulders back. Okay, take your weights underneath your chair or put them to the side. And let's get the squishy ball. Let's get some inner thigh work and pelvics. But I like to maximize my time, so we're going to grab another stretchy band. If you don't have one, that's fine. You can either use weights or without weights. We're going to work our rotators, rotator cuff muscles, your shoulder stabilizers. But this feels a little weird because your knees are pressing in together and releasing. But with the arms, you keep your elbows against your waist and you're going to open out. Yes, did you drop your ball? Remember, squeeze in, and the arms go out to the side. And press open. And with number 4, going to 20, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, you're going to feel it. Keep going. 10, 9, oh yeah, 8, 7, I hear screams, 6, I love you too, come on, you can do it, 4, 3, woohoo, 2, 1 more, 1, woohoo, she's got those arms. The baby. All right, so we'll just do the 20s. This is your first day doing this program with me. Let's go ahead and take the ball in front of you. You can touch down to the floor. Keep your back lengthened. And then you can press up to the ceiling. Feel free to use weights instead. You'll feel more resistance. I'm gonna do, we'll do 10 with the ball. And then how about we do 10 with the weights? Okay. Press up, 3. Abs in tight. And 4. Keep going. And 5. Make sure you don't curve your back. Turn my chair. 6. Spine lengthen. 7. And 8. And you do a little lean back, you really feel it. And 9. Woo-hoo. Keep those feet down. 1 more. 10. Nice job. Woo. All right, so let's get a little rotation here. Elbows stay connected to the waist, side and center. Side and center. So it's okay if you're not going that far, it's fine. Just go as far as your body will allow you to and center. Keeping your elbows onto your ribs. Inhale, you exhale as you rotate. Ooh yeah. And press your ball. Get a little work there in the chest. Breathe. Press. So you exhale as you turn. Press with the ball. 2 more. Get 1 more. Good. Now, right here, where you are, press the ball. Press. Oh, yeah. If you want, you can double time. Press, 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 press. Good. Feel the chest. Feel those arms firming up. Okay, press that ball down underneath. Grab your weights. I promised 10 with the weight. Okay, here we go. Lean forward. Chest is lifted. As low as you're comfortable. Hinge back up. Shoulder press. Good. That's 10. Hinge up. 9. If you feel more comfortable with the legs together, you can do that. Good. 8. Oh, yeah. Good. 7. And add a knee up, right? 6. 5. Nancy here. 4. And 3. One more. 2. Now on the last one, let's hold it up there. Just hold it up there. Yeah. And press, can you lift the knee? This is your extra credit here. 9, 8, 7, oh yeah, 6, 5, breathe, 4, 3, 2, woohoo, and 1, yay. Ooh, you sweating yet? All right, you're doing wonderful. So let's, I am. Let's put the weights down. Job. It was a little noisy. Okay. And let's go. We're going back up again. One more time. All right. So we're going to take, go behind our chair. I'm going to do it on the back of the chair this time. We just have a couple more to do. If you need to, stay seated. It's okay. It's a modifier exercise. All right. Let's move this stuff out the way here. Okay. We're here. Gonna stretch the leg back, same leg, pull it in, same leg, 10 times, 9, pull in, 8, pull in, 7, pull in, 6, pull in, 5, pull in, 4, oh yeah, pull in, 3, pull in, 2, pull in, 1 more, and remember you can always do 5 on one side and 5 on the other side. Alright, watch it out, get prepared, other side, here we go, push out, that's 1. Push. Oh, that feels so good. 2. Out. Really stretch. So I'm working abdominals and back. 3. Breathe. 4. 5. Come on, you could do it. What number? I'm counting up or down. I'm doing a berry, right? 7. 8, 9, and 1 more, 10, yay, whew, you did it, okay, now a little treat, stretch back, you can flatten your back, move down a little bit, and it's a great back straight stretch, flatten your back, your ankles are over the hips, heads between the arms. Wow. Whew. Feel the hamstrings, feel the back of the legs and the shoulders. Yes. Now just peek under one side as far as you're comfortable. Okay, you can wave at me. And then the other side. Can't see you now. But wave, wave anyway. Back to the center and walk in. Yum. Good. Nice back extension. Chest is lifted. Squeeze your butt. And then extend. Yum. Good job. And stay there for a moment. We're gonna stretch our calf. Just press one leg back. Oh yeah. Can really feel that. Good. Hold it down there. So you made it. Now it's time for our dessert, which is the stretching, stretch part. Okay, the warm-up is the appetizer. Main part of our workout, that's your entree, hope you enjoyed. This is our treat, our dessert. Excellent, let's just reach up. Excellent. Okay, switch the legs. Step back. And then feel your hip flexors, feel the calf. Good. Just a lean forward. You can if you need to. Excellent. You need to come out of that. You can, and then go back into it. Just reach up. And release. Good. Let's go ahead and pull it in. Let's see if you can get your quad stretched here. Flex the leg. If you need to, you can always put your knee on your chair. You can get the stretch that way. Turn this way. You'll feel it. You might be able to grab your foot then. Give a little assist there. Excellent. If you're sitting, that's fine. You can do it sitting. Okay, we'll switch legs. Flex. You can put it on the chair. Good. See if you can let go of your chair. Good. So feel the front of the thigh. Wow. It's intense. Let's release. Good. Let's go ahead and take a seat now. I'm going to do some stretches sitting. Everything's under the chair. Okay, good. So let's pull a knee in. Extend out. Quad was here. Point flex. Ankle circle. The other way. Good. And lower. This, you bruise easy, just rub it out. And switch, pull in. Good, extend. Good, you're gonna feel that little quad. You're gonna strengthen our quads. We're going up and down stairs, right? Ankle circles. And other way, getting yourself up, right? Your strong quads, release. And just pat out or rub it out. Good job with that. Excellent. Okay, let's go ahead and stretch the hip. So we're going to just take the knee. Some of you may just be able to go here. That's fine. You can just keep repeating that stretch or see if you can get it all the way up. Or you can just hug it in again. So you can get on your other thigh. And you might need to lift the knee a little to take the slack off. Good. Chest is lifted, belly in. Oh, yeah. So what you want to do is when you're going to stretch further, you're going to hinge from your hip from here, not round your back. So you keep your chest lifted, hinge from the hip. Oh, yeah. So this is a screamer. You know, as far as you're comfortable. Oh, give yourself a foot massage while you're at it. Oh, that's good. Good. Some of you can get your chest all the way down. That's fine. Okay, I'm going to come out of this now. My hips are saying, that's enough. Pull in, release. Stretch it out and in. Okay, let's switch sides. So you can do a couple warm-ups here. Some of you may just be able to do this for now, and that's fine, or you can just pull your knee in. Otherwise, get your foot over the other thigh. Right, one side may feel different than the other. Be patient with yourself. Listen to your body and see what it needs, what it wants to do for now. Don't force it. Breathe into it. Inhale. And on the exhale, that's when you want to hinge forward, relaxing the muscle, the glute. Relax your shoulders. Yeah, let's get to the foot massage here. Yum, yum. Get the ankle around. So you can lean a little more. Yes. Breathe. Good. And let's come out of that. Very good. Oh, yeah. You survived the hip stretch. Get out and in. Okay, let's stretch the shoulders. Bring an arm across, and then you're gonna cradle it. Relax the shoulder, ear to shoulder. Feels good. You did such a wonderful job today. I'm so proud of you. Let's go ahead and bring the arm up for a tricep stretch. Palm goes to your shoulder blade. Okay, so you can grab that shoulder blade. If you want to go a little deeper, you can. Just try not to pull on your head. Wow. Breathe. Feels good to move, doesn't it? Yes. Okay, good. Release. So we don't use it, right? You know what happens. So we lose it. Bring the arm across. But we want to not abuse it, too. So use it just enough. Keep our bodies moving for better living. Okay, let's take the ear to shoulder. Nice breath. Arm up and palm to the shoulder blade. Just a reminder, go ahead and get your music set before class starts so you have your favorite music on when we work out. That's good. Fantastic. You feel the back of the arm here, the triceps. Feel it very much. And release it down. Let's get our hands behind our back. Just to open the chest. Barry does this real well. My shoulders are a little stiff here. Just lift it up. Maybe even get it to the top of your chair. Oh, that's a big one. A little help from the chair. Good. Release. Chicken arms. Just slip an arm behind your back, turn to the side, chin down, a little bit of pressure. Feels good. Then you're gonna switch to the other side. Turn your head, chin down, a little pressure. Stretching the levator scapula. Wow. And we're going to release it center. Lift those shoulders up and drop and up and drop. Cleansing breath. Inhale up. Exhale. And you're going to give yourself a big hug. You did a great job. Thank you for joining me, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video. Have a great day.